nightmare for the translator. It's not boring. I would appreciate to have some fixed microphones, because otherwise you will not speak. Well, you will be bothered with a little bit of crumbled translation. I'm honored and pleased to be here to speak about standard. I believe in you. It's an easy situation for me here, because you know, wherever your heart beats for, it is rather easy. Now, why can I say that? I'm the foreigner here for an expert, thank you for the appreciation. I'm Austrian by passport, but I lived for more than 20 years abroad from my home country, mainly in Central and Eastern Europe. And in Central and Eastern Europe, you have a lot of corruption. When I came there 2 years after the Iron Curtain fall, this was the way how economies work. So for 20 years, being an executive manager in the financial systems, I had all sorts of corruption within my organization and around me. Sometimes I didn't realize that what people tried to approach me with. Because when I realized, I simply was furious. And after a certain period of time, I thought, well, there needs to be a more structured approach to address this. 5 years ago, I left the financial industry because I thought that 25 years career in the financial industry is enough for one life, and I would like to share and to distribute my knowledge and experience in a different form. I went into the sabbatical and made a master in anti-corruption studies and established my own consulting firm and became deeply involved with ISO in Austria first. So I was the head of the Austrian delegation for establishing ISO 3701.